dead. They didn't deserve this.
It's a tragedy. I never thought that...
It's too late for that. But this island... Hugo says it will fix all this. So it will.
How?
The question is where. We have to find it.
What about your mother?
I don't care. But you will have to pick a side.
She's... my magistrate.
A passage. Here. Through here. Here's the river. There they are.
Goodness. It's even worse from above.
That smell is terrible. We must take Hugo away from this.
Hey! They're up there!
What's that? Oh, no. No, no, no!
What the hell?
It's them!
They're already here! Was really close.
Are you all right?
Yes! Don't worry!
She's fine, Hugo. Look, they're both fine.
Yes, but the rats!
We know how to do it! We're coming!
Well, where do we start?
There are braziers on the other side. That bale of hay looks like it would burn well. Come on, run! That's the first step.
We're surrounded.
There has to be a way. Those cranes.
Yes. If they can move rubble around, then... And this one is a crank.
We should give it a try.
It's working. The hay's moving.
Yes, this could allow us to cross.
There must be a counterweight. I can deal with the crane, while you handle the sling.
All right. I'll cross. Lucas, that's a job for you.
Agreed.
You saw that hole. What they're capable of now.
They tore down an entire city.
It will happen again, if we keep ignoring Hugo's feelings.
Me. I'll be able to light it.
To Marseille!
Worked.
It's not! And Hugo doesn't believe in it anymore!
Yes! I can understand why he'd feel that way!
I'm there!
Hold it there!
I am!
Here I come!
Let's keep moving!
Amicia!
We're on our way, Hugo! He's still scared. I have to get to him quickly.
Your mother's there.
She's lost, Lucas, and he knows it.
Well... Let's get you back on that boat quickly. We'll use that crane again.
Yes. Lucas, that's a job for you.
Agreed. Amicia, you should tell me what's on your mind.
About what? That might be useful.
Thank you. Yes! Nice throw!
Nice catch!
All right, my turn. Goodness.
You can make it! Just keep running!
Yes! They're just rats, huh? I know rats. Yes. So what am I waiting for? Go! Go! Yeah!
Run! Don't think!
Not thinking!
Yes! You run pretty fast!
Thanks. There's nothing like good motivation. I'm stuck. This thing is locked.
I'll take care of it. Now we've got another hay bale here. I light it up. We run.
All right.
Stay warm.
Good to see you again.
Good. We're almost there.
Let's hope Marseille is different.
Once the Order gets their hands on him, it'll be too late.
Amicia, they can't all be like Baudin.
We can't take the chance to see if you're right.
As much. Still, it's good to see you both safe.
Sorry to interrupt, but we should move on. And there's a damn chain blocking us.
We'll take care of it.
It controls a ferry.
We don't need a ferry. We need that chain loose.
There's nothing on our side.
It's rusty. Oh, well, something. Maybe on the other side. The ferry could take me there.
It's a bloody mess under that pontoon! There must be something jamming the chain!
How do we get down there?
We'll find a way. Lucas, I need you to take care of this.
Naturally.
Stuck. Maybe on the other side. The ferry could take me there. Oh, There's a hole in the planks here. It's on a slope. It won't hold. Lucas, can you handle it?
Very well.
I'm going in.
Be careful.
Oh, Lord.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
There's dead people everywhere. Get out.
No. It's going to be all right. Forgive me. No. Please, no. I'm sorry. I have to do it. Please, forgive me. I must do this. It's done. Give it a try.
You did it. I'm getting the ferry to you.
Yes, please.
Come back.
On my way.
It must have been horrible.
Yes.
You're all right. Ready?
I need air.
Take your time. Tell me when you're ready.
You can let go now.
Right.
I'm sorry, Amicia. I'm scared.
Don't be. It's not your fault.
You'll be all right in Marseille, Hugo.
I don't want to go to the Order.
Magister Vaudin was not a nice man, I know. But this will be different.
His island, Mother.
Not now, Amicia.
Fine. All right. One way or another, that chain has to go.
See anything?
I'm looking! Oh, that could work. Lucas! Get away from me!
Amicia, no!
Are you hurt?
What the hell?
Answer!
I'm fine! Just almost got crushed.
How will she get back?
Right! The chain's gone, but so are the pontoons! I'll dock at the bridge's floodgates!
Lucas, can you make it there?
I'll find a way!
All right! I'm on my way!
Be careful!
Stay safe!
Yes, yes. I don't care about being safe. This is all about Hugo, Mother. I know you don't trust me, but just listen to him! Calm down. Focus. Lord, how do I cross that thing? Yet another mess. Calm down. You're troubled. And you know why. The island. Oh, you'll figure it out later. Stay focused. Good. That's a step. should be able to get back now. Come on, you can do this. It's just another thorn in your side. Come here, I need you. Again. That cart was the path. That should work. Let's go. Ha! Good. Find an island. Ugh, how are you going to do that? Maybe ask Joseph? Discreetly.
No, there are those men!
Leave him alone!
Just aim and shoot! Use the crank handle to reload!
All right!
Let me go!
How do you like that? Lucas, are you all right?
I'm shaking like hell! Thank you! There's too many rats! I can't get to you!
Amicia, clear a path for him!
How?
Place an ignifer on the tip of your bolts. Fire them into anything wooden. It will keep the bolt burning.
Sure. Lucas, I'll tell you when the way is clear.
Got it.
Yes, I think my blood is frozen, but thank you for not missing. They were from the same group as in the arena, Amicia.
What happened in the arena? And who's this Arno?
He's a big problem you have now. We must leave.
So here's the famous girl with the sling. But it seems you're pretty versatile when it comes to killing my men.
Let's go, now!
Yeah. Try that.
This is bad!
What's going on?
Move up the river and circle them!
What did you do to them?
I just defended myself! Enough, Mother!
crossbow was made for you.
No! What's going on? Joseph's dead! Get back inside! Protect Hugo!
What will you do now?
No!
I'm here! Now show me how you fight a fully armored warrior. Why are you running?
Run!
I came for you, just like you asked.
Come back for the ropes!
Look at you! So unprepared! You're gonna kill him! I'll give you that! But what now?
Get to you! Oh, go back! You could still do this! The boat! Yes!
Enjoying the view!
No! No! Go to hell!
What's the matter? I thought you wanted to die. That's it. Bury yourself. It's just like you. I'll catch you anyway.
You're safe. Now,
the girl's in here somewhere. See if you can find her.
Where are you going?
To take care of her family. That'll bring her out.
No, bastard!
Let's make this quick, girl. Come out. I won't hurt you. I promise.
Need to get to that boat before him. Move down quick. Don't let him. Do something now!
I'm found her!
So we're done playing.
I'll give you a game.
Amicia, no!
Stay where you are, or you're next.
We must help her!
Last lesson. If you want to be reckless, be better than that. Look at that! Reinforcements!
How about we go out to sea? Just the two of us. Let's go find your island.
I don't know how to pilot a boat.
Hmm?
Mummy and Lucas.
Oh. They're all right, Hugo. They're the smartest people I know.
It's bleeding again.
Yes, we should fix that before it gets infected, I guess.
There's water over there.
Yes. it your island?
Yes. These look like teeth. It's a two-teeth island.
You know, I think I saw it on a painting in Vaudan's laboratory.
So it's really real. I'll do it.
Be gentle, please.
Yes. It's done.
Already? Nice. Thank you. You're good at this.
I tried not to hurt you.
You're good at this. Now come on, sir. We need to find your island.
Yes.